Yeah. Oh, oh my shit. God. Party foul.
Yeah, that shit. No, no, no.
Yo. G2 just squished.
Yeah. They
Their
had no interest in
here
until I turned on this fucking live.
Damn, some real names in hip hop.
Oh, that's a
that's a
Oh,
형님 멋있대요, 귀엽고.
I hate when people say come to this and come to that. You know what I mean? It's like come to Brazil.
Yeah, y'all don't really want
to come to Saudi Arabia. It's like yo, your nail pretty. I should quit while I'm ahead.
Oh my god,
I'm
what is this?
Right.
I thought it was water.
Ran away.
You're a fool.
I was thirsty and I drank it like water, but it was not water.
You are thirsty.
I love G2. Juno, you looking good.
Enough.
Damn, y'all see. Enough. Y'all see one of my eyes and you said, oh, the cheese is here. All right, peace, y'all. All
right, guys. Look at what's here. Hold on. Let's show them. We're at a wine bar and it's literally... It's just Juno and G2 and a
Yo,
lot of alcohol.
For some fucking
and it's empty.
Fucking
Yo,
cheese.
Come find the boys.
Well, there's some crackers.
G2, y'all.
What is this?
Show me the button. Yeah. Oh, yeah, G2 y'all. 항상 응원하고 있대요.
더해.
어?
더해.
응원 더하래.
더해. 부족해. 힘들어.
Hey, Classic Beat says that's bougie shit.
Yeah, it is.
You go.
Have you heard of Korean noodle that sells for fucking $300?
No, shilam. You can get shilam.
Hey, tell them about
damn,
it.
Damn, bro.
On the menu?
Goddamn, there's a menu for ramen that's $300. That's basically saying they're not gonna make shit.
Mm-hmm.
But it's cheap. It's more expensive than the alcohol.
It's like, yo.
Should we order it?
To flex?
No.
Shit.
No.
My featuring is probably the same amount as fucking.
I'll put it on my
ramen.
Credit card and pay it over the year.
Alright, guys.
뭐 빌렸네 빌렸어 그게 무슨 말이야?
빌렸다고?
여기 빌렸다고?
아
아니야.
Yeah, we're not that bougie. Yeah, we're not that bougie.
Here, come on.
Are you turning on your live?
Okay, well, joint live.
Dangerous situation.
Yeah, it is. Let's just.
Oh shit, she about to bring in like.
Hold on.
Am I getting like?
Baby crowds, bro.
My mission is to get 10 followers from you. Can you just bluntly post a story that says?
That says I love
follow
G2.
Yeah. Like, no, act like you don't even know me. Like,
wait,
yo, I fuck with his music.
How do I get in this? Oh shit, I'm seeing it.
You gotta request it. No, I don't know what you.
Boom.
Boom.
Got a cat.
Yeah, dude, I should have quit while I'm ahead. Like, this is about to be too sad in a little bit. Yeah. No, but I'm aiming for the bigger picture.
Aww. You are so beautiful.
Hi!
Oh shit, that number jumped up quick! Oh shit! Oh my god! I fucking hate you!
Hey, where are you right now? Are you in Korea? Wait, this is crazy! Are you in Korea? Oh,
well,
are you right here?
Oh my god!
No, y'all right here!
Do you remember the episode of The Office?
Dude, this is like in the world.
Do you remember the episode of Office where D'Angelo Vickers and Michael Scott meet at the same bar?
That's very specific.
I don't know that song.
Oh,
the sound is like weird.
Right, it's bouncing because we're in the same vicinity.
Hi, babies. How
I mean, what?
I'm in
How
Korea.
Is it possible? I don't understand. Hey, everybody, if you fuck with you, if you fuck with Art and Show, everybody follow YouTube Live.
And go watch Electrify featuring Juno. You know what I'm saying?
And everybody in Seoul and
Oh, always try.
Don't do live stream, she said. She's so lit.
She's doing Norebang.
I don't like this. This is the location is definitely leading towards you.
How do we see more of the island?
Yeah, bro, can I ask you?
Nah.
Jesus, bro. How many? 241.
Hey, someone said plug yourself, Juno. All right, what's up, y'all? Go to Instagram and Twitter and Tumblr and Zanga and MySpace, Juno Flow. No. There is no my YouTube stuff. It's at Juno Flow. And JunoFlow.com, y'all go and peek that album.
Can't take my eyes off of you. Feel like heaven to touch. I want to hold you so much.
Just too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off of you. Alright, so Arden, how you doing? I feel like I'm at a podcast right now.
Yo, can you do a three-way live chat?
I don't think so. I never seen it, so
that's true.
Can't take my eyes off.
Damn, someone just straight up said fuck you.
Whoa.
Man,
y'all,
man, you big man, bro. Who that?
Well, fuck yeah, man. Hey, fuck you. And I'm sorry.
No, I'm not sorry. Fuck you as well.
Don't let me down now.
I had somebody like get mad at me, and then when I responded, they're like, "Yo, I didn't know you were seeing."
Then why the fuck would they even say that?
I guess not.
Y'all need to know the repercussions of your actions. You know what I'm saying? Understand that.
I'm kind of mad that like 90% of the comments are all about Arden now.
No way. What are they saying?
You're like, love you, Arden. What about me?
What about me?
What about G?
Go follow G2 and go follow Juno.
No. Go follow G2. We'll do it at another time with Juno.
His dad left.
My dad left. To where? Like, did he go to the mall?
G2 ordered some cigarettes.
It's still not a compliment, is
it? Type by yourself. Y'all see that?
That top line.
She needs life too. Hold on. I'm going to see where she is.
Bye.
All right. I'm back to like 20 followers. who's Jimmy?
She's a singer. Yo, your numbers actually went up. Oh, no, it's going down. It's downhill from here.
When it's hitting the 20s,
I said
it's all downhill from here.
I wonder who will remain.
Do you like Russia?
I love Russia. I don't like vodka though.
I don't love Russia. I've never been. I would love to go. What's wrong with that? 한남동. Oh, I know her. Yeah, I know her. Tell her G2 said hi. I forgot her name like 4 times.
Now you know, Jimmy.
Yeah. 93. Keeping it strong. All right.
Anybody in here?
For five full minutes, we'll answer any questions.
Yep.
Be creative.
Any questions.
Like, when's the last time Juno 69?
We need to hit over 100 followers for that.
Oh, for that? All right. After I said that, it went to the 70s.
Yeah.
No one's gonna know that shit. So we had a discussion earlier that 69ing is very overrated.
Not we. It was a
the lady's perspective. Where are you from? I grew up in a city called Dallas in Texas. Juno grew up in K-Town of LA.
No. Well, yeah, around there, actually. Someone asked, what's y'all zodiac sign?
I'm a monkey.
we're monkeys.
Is that the zodiac sign?
We're monkeys. That wasn't.
No, is the monkeys the zodiac?
Oh, okay. Yeah. You're talking about like star signs.
Okay. Is that like Libra and shit? Okay.
I'm a Taurus.
Okay, so that's the star shit. Are you gonna get face tats? What you trying to get for your first face tat?
I don't even want to answer that, man.
I'm trying to get one. I might get the
fucking goat tats.
I might get the Gucci symbol on the middle of my forehead.
Ice cream.
Ice cream.
Hey, was Arden trying to expose my man Ryan Higa?
What? Thoughts on SM8? Now we ain't gonna talk about SM8. Any plans for a European tour?
Maybe.
Do you like Dylan? Who's Dylan? Oh, are you talking about Dylon?
Five rappers, top five rappers.
Dylon.
The man spit hot fire, man.
Yo, someone just asked if you're Chinese. Did you take your DNA test?
I've been called, so I was in, you know, LA for the past month. I've been asked every major Asian race except Korean. A stripper came onto my lap and asked me if I was Chinese. And she said, "Ni hao." I said, "Hello."
Does he look Chinese? If he looks Chinese, then everybody comment with a fire emoji.
All Asians look alike. All Asians look alike if you squint hard enough.
Someone said, "I bet Juno. I bet you get hella followers if you got a forehead tat." All right, what should I get for my forehead tat?
Just say always lit. Down for whatever.
DTF on my forehead.
Yes. I saw a question that said, all right, last question, because my followers are significantly going down.
No,
I saw a question that said, are you and Dumbfounded cousins?
Yes, they are.
Yes and no.
They are blood cousins. Wait.
No, we're street cousins. G2's face on your forehead. That's weird. No. I feel like they're gonna fuck up on my face on his weird ass forehead.
Yeah.
I don't want that. I want the tattoo on his forehead, but I don't want my face. Anyways, Arden's getting bored.
I am bored.
Y'all are dorks.
Oh! What's happening,
Lois?
You're a dork.
What's up, bro?
And so I'm live streaming.
Come meet me, dog. Let's go.
No, we came to hang out.
Oh shit, she's live streaming.
Oh my, let me join you.
Wait, she didn't even. All right, we gonna hop in that one.
Why? Right, because
yo, she got more than you did, bro. And
hey, try better. If my fans are out there listening, do better.
Yeah.
No, but I actually like the 40 people. That's fucking awesome.
Yeah.
I was expecting like two.
사랑해요.
사랑해요. Bye. Juno, me and Juno, we have a couple songs coming out, so.